All new at 11, we are getting a firsthand view of Atlanta police chasing down a couple of armed suspects in the area of Marietta Boulevard and Huff Road. So you're looking at video from Saturday, June 4th. Police started their chase after coming across a stolen vehicle. And this video shows an officer come up on an 18-year-old woman who had a loaded gun. The other officers take off after a 16-year-old who kept running. Officers say he was found with two loaded guns, one that was stolen.